More champagne, Mr. Forte.
You all about. I stack paper and kick it with the OGs. Some got a 9 to 5, some took a lot of keys. You can learn a whole lot from a player. A lot of these players make a damn good rhyme slayer. A lot of people get a misconception and start drifting in the wrong direction. Miss Goody Two Shoe, I'll see you later. I ain't got time, you ain't nothing but a player hater. I'd rather kick it with the crew in Arizona. They chop game like we do in California. Another show, another floor, a new bank account where cash money comes in large amounts. Your membership but never slip the lane as fast, or else fly have to tap that ass and drop it to the ground and make your knees scrub. Just an everyday thing at the Players Club. Me and my homies, we tighter than the glove. We chop a lot of game, is how we do it in the Players Club.
Jump the pool or kick it in the tub, cause we keep much ass
at the Players Club. Me and my homies, we tighter than the glove. We chop a lot of game, is how we do it at the Players Club.
Jump the pool or kick it in the tub, cause we keep much ass at the Free Club.
Yeah, I like to send a shout out to all the Players Clubs throughout the world. I know they got a Players Club in Chicago.
What about that one they got in Philly, folks?
You know they got one out there in Atlanta, the way they be chopping it.
You ain't said Detroit, New York, Texas.
Yeah, but we gon' move on down to these Players Clubs closer to home, like Seattle, LA, Bakersfield, San Diego,
PA, V-Town, Richmond, Sacramento.
Yeah, but a special shout goes out to them Players Club right across the water in the biggity biggity oak.
Last but definitely not least, yeah, them Player Clubs they got right there in the San Francisco mother me up bay.